teach our children to obey because this is right. We teach them to honor their father and mother because, above all, this is teaching them to honor the Lord. With the added bonus, it will go well with them as they live long, fruitful, God-glorifying lives on the earth. So we truly have a great responsibility, don't we, as parents? But it's also a blessed responsibility as we seek by His grace to raise children who will ultimately bring Him glory.